The season two champion, Ray Rogers, has not had the luck on his side this season by any means. Does pick up the pole tonight. Does that mean maybe a little bit of extra ump in a race that he almost won one season ago? The iRacing pace car peels on off. Two races to go until the playoffs. Time to rev up at the home of NASCAR, Charlotte Motor Speedway. The SimMax 300 underway on Podium Esports. A monumental run for the prestige worldwide racing driver in that green number four machine. Oh. Contact for the lead. Harlow moves Dobbs up the track. New leader, the 19, and Dobbs slides back to four. Warren Keith wanted to go three wide atop the two of Ray Rogers and just decided to get out of it just a wee bit. Now Dobbs hounds the rear bumper of the 48. He slides in front of Stanford, near contact there a couple of times. Everyone stays straight. Dobbs back on the outside again, looking to pounce on the 48 machine. Muscarella licks it, sends it into P2. Now up on the rear bumper of Keith, diving down to the inside. Side by side through two. Going to try to slide up, clear him on exit. Just going to get there. Keith wanted to cross him over, couldn't get there. He'll bump the mozzarella man going into three. Thomas now right up on the rear bumper of the 88. Now moving into the 10th position, it's Zach Wilson. He is one of the hometown drivers, if you will, a home race here for the Boone, North Carolina police officer driving for Tech Cup Racing. Zach Wilson, just another one of those drivers who, especially last year in the playoffs, went out and was just consistent all year long. This year has that win to lock him into this year's version of the playoffs. To the championship four, and Swavely definitely flexing that fresh rubber on Alex Mr. Mozzarella Muscarella. The 9 machine here with a plethora of speed on the inside. The 07 will go into now the preferred lane and out of the way of Swavely as he will blow by on the inside. Richard Swavely has himself a cannonball flying through the field right now. Set quick time tonight. Got in an incident on lap number 1. It didn't matter. He wins stage 2. And now coming off of turn number 4, the driver out of Maine, Ross Harlow, wins at Iowa. He's locked into the round of 12.